Alright people, watch what I'm going on now. I don't know how to turn. You see, friend, she don't know how to turn. So you see, right now, we have to ask the people in the street what age they think young people should have gotten married. So I say, it's linked in the description. And remember to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Marcos Comedy, I'm out.
Yes.
What's your name,
sir? I'm David.
What's your name? Papa son, what's your name?
Sasha.
Sasha, you see that people, Sasha?
And I'm here, bro. Could you just tell me your name, please?
Russia.
Russia? Okay, what is your name, please?
Kemar.
What's your name? Nadine. Taylor. What's your name?
Virginia.
What's your name?
Nakia.
Nakia, nice name. Ooh, you know it's Marcos Comedy. Good afternoon. We are here with Marcos Comedy. What's your name?
Nakia.
Nakia, nice name. Alright, Nakia. What age do you think young people should get married?
Get married?
Yeah.
As long as you're
called
18 and you feel like you're ready, you can get married.
But some people just don't
ready.
Okay. They don't be mine. So you think you'll be ready in time soon?
Me?
Yeah. Okay, exactly.
Me, no, sir.
The older people them stick to a relationship more than you. Them are younger people, they mind giving. This well, time they say they love and the next time a war and violence.
Right,
you know, so old people used to steal about 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 16 and live for 25, 30 years.
Right.
Them are young people and they mind different.
Okay, so that's your opinion?
Yes.
Alright. Thank you everyone.
Yeah man. So, young lady, what's your name?
Sasha.
Sasha, you see that people, Sasha. So she look nice. So Sasha, the question of the day is, how what age you think young people should get married?
Well, me married from me at 25 and me think we never ready people.
Yeah?
No, we never ready yet.
So what you say to young people? What age you tell you? You're thinking about tell them so they get married. Alright, you think about getting married. Since you get married at 25, you think you're too young?
Yes.
What age you think people should get married?
Me think younger people till them reach 30 are them study up from marriage and commitment before them put themselves in the action.
Alright.
Because right now my ring then I'm a bagel.
Your ring there bag?
Yeah.
So where's that doing?
Come on, think then.
Okay. So you have an Instagram or your Facebook you want to shout out?
Alright. TikTok. I have a TikTok, Sasha Preble.
Yeah.
Facebook, same way. Insta, same way. Sasha Preble. I'm going to big up my poor son, them, Kajan, O'Brien, Marcos, and Dawian. Big up on yourself, mommy, loving them.
Alright, thank you very much.
Alright, respect. Cool.
Yeah.
Guys, we're at Burger King Plaza, and I'm here, bro. I'm here, and I'm going to ask you a question. At what age do you think young people should get married? Yeah. Alright, that's your opinion. Alright
then. So you want to ask me about the Instagram page if you want to shout out on Instagram?
Do you have anything where they want to shout out on
me? No Instagram, nothing.
Okay. Well, Damien said 40 and that's his opinion.
Yeah, so guys, we are in Port Torres, right? Burger King. And I'm here with this wonderful, beautiful, nice lady. I can't even describe her the way she looks like. So, what's her name? So what's your name? Marcos Comedy there, so we did a watch it on TV. The Oxygen are a question. So sir, what's your name?
Papa San, yeah man, hear that people, Papa San. We don't want to watch right and Burger King with it. So Papa San, what age do you think young people should get?
That's like class 7.
Yeah. 20. Yeah. Yeah. So you will get married at 20. Yeah. Oh man, yeah. Let's tell me daddy. So I want to talk about the Instagram page.
I
don't have them there. I don't watch on Facebook. Thank you. Good.
Could you just tell me name, please? Russia. I'm going to ask you a question. How old do you think a young person should get married? Marriage don't come with an age. You see that, people? Marriage don't come with an age. All right, Russia. Group in here. The Marcus coming.
Right. Yeah man, we don't have watch it on us, I'm gonna ask the general, big man, what's your name, Barty?
Dalton.
Mr. Dalton. At what age do you think young people should get married?
I don't think age have anything to do with marriage.
Right.
You know, I think marriage is about consciousness.
Consciousness, right. So at any age, as long as they're conscious.
As long as it's a responsible.
A responsible. Alright, so thank you, sir. Thank you for your time.
Manage.
Yeah, respect. How are you? What's your name? Nadine. So Nadine, what do you think young people should get married? 21?
Right.
Thank you for that. So you want to show us on the Facebook or Instagram? Alright, thank you bro. So we're in Oak Ridge with this wonderful, beautiful lady. So she has smile. What's her name?
Jenny White.
Jenny White. So the question of the day is, at what age you think young people should get married?
24.
Why you say 24?
The ages of like 18, 19, 20, I don't think they're really ready
right
for marriage. So like, I think when you reach
24, 25,
then
a good
I think
time.
That, yeah, it's a good time.
Alright, thank you. Have an Instagram you want to show
us? Yes, Oracle Post _9.
Alright, so you get that, my boss? Alright, thank you for on Marcus Comedy.
Okay.
Alright.
You're in Burger King Plaza with security. Security, what is the name, please?
Kemar.
Kemar.
Yes.
I'm going to answer this question. How old do you think
the
young person should get married?
16 going up.
Running as them feel comfortable.
Up
to them.
Up
to them.
Oh, so for Kemar, once they're comfortable. With Kemar, once Kemar is okay with it at 16.
No, with them okay, not to me. As long as them comfortable, me no respond to them.
That's their opinion.
Yes.
All right.
As long as them comfortable.
So from Kemar to Marcus Comedy?
Yeah, going up. Okay.
Okay guys, right now I'm in the heart of Outreach at Woolworths and I'm checking out the Miss Jackie shop. It's wonderful.
It's called Medassi.
Sorry, what's your name?
It's called Medassi. The name of the store is Medassi and we're number 28 in Ocean Village Plaza, Outreach. Right.
And so you guys, you can just come down and check it out. It's very nice. She sells a lot of varieties of stuff. She got jewelry in here, you know what I mean, and craft, stuff like that. You have all different types of stuff.
Are made from authentic African fabrics.
Right.
They're all authentic. Nothing fake, nothing made in China. We have slippers, bags, yes. T-shirts, dresses, gift items. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the whole work. And our prices are very good.
Right.
We're not expensive. So come on out and check us out. We have a lot of selection and sizes.
So do you got an Instagram? No, you got an Instagram?
Our Instagram is not up as yet, but we're working on it.
Oh, okay,
but
no problem.
You can find us here. Our number is 876-632-5918.
Okay. So right now, I'm going to ask you a question, but I'm going to make my camera lady to hold the camera, right?
Okay.
So the question for today is, at what age do you think young people should get married?
Honestly, as long as they are mentally mature, I think a young person can get married at the age of 25. From 25 to about 30, that's a good start if they're mentally mature. But if they need some kind of, you know, life lessons and stuff like that, they're not really mature, I think maybe 30 is a good age.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And have a blessed.
And thank you guys. I hope we have some young people who will follow your instructions and your guidelines, because we do need them and we need our young people to stay around for a long time.
Right. Marcus.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
All right, Marcus, have a great day.